We think that we can try and block out with technology. We think, in a sense, you never have to be alone, but you are alone. There's some things you have to come to terms with about yourself that you have to accept. You have to just sit, let your thoughts take over and process. I think it does make you stronger.
Breathe cold, another bad dream. I'm mud on my face that I can't get clean. Feel whole, but I'll rip at the seams. If I can't get you away from me. Taking showers every hour and I choke on steam. Riding on the mirrors in the space between. All so tall, I built the fourth wall. Guess I'm fairy tale out of few blood holes.
Now once upon a time I was lost in my mind. How I was overthinking and going blind to the fact of it all. And the truth never matters to you, subtracted from all of the things that don't add up. I was looking for clarity on the edge of a fantasy when all of my insecurities just pile up and bury me. Now I'm about to turn, swinging and going berserk. Fresh out of my hole in hell, ready to get on my search. Do you know where Jesus is? I've got a crucifix to spin. I've been swimming in a blood of angels all night. Can't wash away my sins for I get drowned in them. I remember that I can't swim. What the hell was I thinking? One grenade I pulled too big. Blew up and it took you with me to the height. I lose my grip, but I bounce back. Better believe that you non-believers, I do this shit. This pain is all I know until my dreams go cold and the rivers run red. That's how the story goes. It's a dog that I'm blinding. Can't see behind it. And I'm reminded of when I lost my damn mind and confinement. This world I live is a prison. They kill you. Given assignments. Pledge loyalty for the reason if not. And you're an outlier. Anomaly that we'd rather see. This whole system on fire. It wasn't working anyway. Don't believe. Open your eyelids and your iris and you will see why they call us a virus. We sick of lies of you deny. Then kiss these dreams goodbye.
I even told one of my therapists at one point, I said, I just don't want to feel anything. I kind of want that. And she's like, you mean you don't want to be a human being? I was like, yep, that's what I want.
Technology.
You can elevate your consciousness, you can elevate your spirituality by just acknowledging that there's a problem. And then once you do that, you've created space between you and that problem. And now you've actually got a little, even if it's just for a moment, like you have a second to kind of reflect and breathe on it.
Technology.